Wait, I'm going in front. Is the backpack closed up? Cool. Donnie, you ready?
Yep.
Sweet. Alright. Alright, viewers. Donnie came in clutch with like the best tools ever. We had to work together, but we got it done. I'm changing my tire or my tube. Not really. Cool. I don't. Maybe this way? What's this? That doesn't sound. This is Pauley Creek Trail. Let's see, what is this one over here? Oh, this way. This is Butcher Creek. Any interest in leading Donnie? Okay. All right, let me pop ahead. No. Okay. Wow. Wow. That was wild. Kinda. No, we're good. Hit my toe right there on the ground. Yeah. Oh. Close. Or did you get it?
Almost.
See, that's kind of low, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bounce? Yeah. Let me fill up my tire a little more. It's, yeah. It's the right thing to do. Yeah. This thing is so sweet, this pump.
I'd say give it like 25
points. Yeah. Alright. Donnie saves the day again. MVP of the trip. You want me to go first?
You want the glasses? I'll go first.
No, I'll do it. Just like in a freaking creek. Ooh. What the heck is going on here? I got stuck too, like my tire got caught on something.
You got it, you got it, you got it.
Oh, we all failed, it's all right. Dude, incredible, incredible views. Oh, I hope Neil goes right there. You hit the lip? You hit that right line? I didn't either.
Figure out where my seat post should be.
Oh yeah. Like a bug in my helmet. You hear the buzzing in your ear and you panic.
Yeah.
What's up? You can just lead without him if I want him. Ow. You're good. Yeah. Let Neil get a little ahead. Can't really see the ground too well. Whoop. Yeah, glasses for sure.
Yeah, I told you.
Or let me go ahead, either way.
Yeah. Don't mind me.
Okay.
It's fun.
Yeah. I'm sure there will be other opportunities. We've been hanging the creek the whole time. That's fun though.
I feel like a downhill one.
Yeah.
I feel like a good pace.
Yeah.
Good line selection.
For sure.
Not dragging the brakes too much. Decent corner speed. But.
Yeah. Pretty big nature. Dude, how was that? Yeah, caught quad god, no doubt. All right, you go ahead. That was good. You want to take a break?
Yeah.
Okay, Neil, let's take a break. Okay. We're doing this thing called the crocodile. Skipping stones. Yeah.
Long break, like creek break, or?
Let's just do a couple minutes. Major. All right. This is awesome. This has been a good little probably first half. You think that was half or a third?
I don't know.
What do you think, Donnie? Yeah. I'm having a good time. All right, Noel. Ready, Donnie?
Yeah.
Sweet. Going middle on the suspension because I've been bottoming a lot. Let's go, Yuzi. Excuse. Pedal pals. You good?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh, oof. All right, we just did a little, 5-minute climb. At elevation after all the downhill, we're pretty toasted. And I had to pump up all those tires. Oop. So, oh no. More climbing, potentially. Oh! At this point, I'm pretty much out of my mind. Second divide, skip it. Third divide, right. We don't want to do second divide.
Okay.
Terrible news for us right now, but good news for us in the future. Yeah, for sure. All right. All right, another great climb. Yeah, I'm down for sure. All right. Gosh darn it. It's like... I don't know, it's just getting worse. Whatever, it'll work. All right, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Sweet. All right, Neil, you've been our fearless leader. Can't see much. Oh. Oh! It's hard to see the ground. Oh. It's getting hard to see the ground.
You got two behind me.
I got one behind me. Right on. A little too stinking. Was it?
He was coming fast.
Was two behind him?
I
Told you guys we give you dirt bike content. All right, one behind me. All right. We're giving our viewers dirt bike content. That's all that was. I already made that joke. I'm probably gonna make that joke a lot. Basically, I have to stay right on him in order to be able to see. Sick. Almost washed the front. Yep. Do you too? Oh. Almost washed the front right off a ledge. Yeah, let's wait for Donnie a little. What's up? No, I was right next to you. So I sort of saw you going for it and I didn't want to like risk anything, so I just got an angle of it. How goes it?
Good.
Yeah, Neil almost got in a little collision there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Kind of sketchy.
Yeah.
All right. If I knew it was on the other side, I might have hit that, but I probably wouldn't have, knowing it was rocks and roots. So far, so good.
All
right. Open it up a little bit.
Well, it's kind of like...
I'm talking about like on the jump stuff. Like we're missing a lot of cool lines. What's up?
Line is like dirt bikes.
Do you want to take the glasses?
No, it's you just don't want it.
Like, all right.
You don't know what it was like when I got it.
Barreling towards you. All right, well, at least ride fast, you know?
Yeah,
Here we go. Oh, it's hard to see the ground. Whoa, yeah, holy smokes. Yeah. Yeah. That was a good pace. How was that? That was gnarly. Yeah. Holy smokes. Yeah.
My quad, man.
Yeah. All right, Neilio, you got this? No, I was trying to find a better line. Oh, I'm good. It was a burp or whatever. No, it was my back. We're good. Damn, was that a run-in? Was that like a drop-in to a giant double? I think so. You want to try it?
That was really good. It did.
We can check it out. I'm down to walk back. You want to?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so there's like a lip here. What? You can make it. Your call.
It's just really hard to get into.
Let's skip it then. Glasses aren't even helping. It's like it's hard to see the trail, not like dust. This is not the problem.
There's a jump on the left.
Yeah, probably a no. Or by probably, I mean, it's a no right now. Gonna keep heading, hitting it? Dude, those glasses are sick, Donnie. They are. You do look like a legit mountain bike guy. No, dude. We're just stupid. Like, yeah, like we're...
I just hit the rocks. Like, I think there's a big one coming up. I'm gonna stop my wheel.
I do my best time. Just to try a little over the hole, or like find a little sliver that you can fit your way through. That's what I don't really care about doing.
And there's also kind of a level, like with all the dirt biking we've done, we just kind of know what's going to take us out. And it's like, if you hit something like that, that's when I freak out. But luckily, like, it's usually easy, pretty easy to spot that stuff once you get going. Like a lot, I guess. Yeah. Sweeto. Oh, at this point you quit out the truck.
I'm afraid on all the jumps that there's gonna be a rock garden on the other end.
I know!
Most of them do have a rock garden on the other end.
Yeah. Cool. Cool. Something is not. I need to get the right way to your house. Wait, is this another creek? Because we didn't cross. We didn't cross another creek, did we? That's just a new creek. Yeah. Wow, yeah. Did you go right and was there a left there that we missed? Okay. That's really a good omen. Just like a stretcher and a back and neck brace. Oh, my bad. That's what I'm saying. Was there something to the left? Okay. I didn't really look. I just saw that there was open space and like, but I didn't. Yeah, that's a good point.